this is our sanctuary. That poor guy. You know, I bought this place a year ago because of the pond.
Over the weekend, the pond was drained.
And it's not just a retention pond. I feel bad for that turtle. There's multiple species of turtles, multiple species of fish, the wading birds, the anhingas and the egrets and all the different species that come here. They come here because this is a sanctuary.
You can see the other end of the pond where the water is pooled up. Lots of turtles are in the water there, and at least three dead fish can be seen floating on the top.
So I want to know why this is happening. Like, why weren't we notified?
I took those concerns to Goose Creek Mayor Greg Habib.
It is a great asset for this neighborhood that this stormwater pond is here and that these folks have the opportunity to live on it, and for the most part are able to enjoy that there's water behind their house. But what I would say is, and I would again remind folks, that this is a stormwater pond. That is its number one and sole purpose.
He tells me the decision to drain the pond was made quickly in preparation for expected heavy rains this past weekend in order to prevent expected flooding.
2 weeks ago, we got 6.5 inches of rain in less than 2 hours. And even with the valves on this lake being, this pond being all the way open, we still had flooding at the other end. The forecast over the weekend called for 5 or 6 inches of rain, not in 2 hours, but over the course of the day. And based on that, we thought we need to get the valves open.